you're also proposing an issue about tickets of airplanes.
Yes.
What is this about?
So this is the idea of having a European tax on aviation. Right now there's no VAT, there's no excises on kerosene, so there's no taxes on flying at all. Well, if you look at it, the pollution and the CO2 emissions are very high. So the idea is just to present the idea, if we want to do this, and some countries in Europe already have it, let's do it together.
Carbon pricing and aviation tax. Another item on the agenda, introduced at the request of the Dutch delegation, referred to the issue of carbon pricing and aviation tax at the European level. The Council has taken note of the information provided by the Netherlands, and I think we would talk again on this subject. At this point in time, there is no legislative proposal made for the Council, but it is, of course, an important issue also on a global scale.
As regards today's Dutch proposals, of course, we listen with interest to the presentation of the Dutch minister, and we are ready to work alongside with member states to explore the issues. Well, that said, it's too early to come to the conclusions now. We are also, for example, currently evaluating energy taxation directive. Actually, already previous Commission made a proposal on revising energy tax directive in 2011, but member states at that time did not agree to uptake those rules, talking also about efficiency on decision-making and taxation. In any case, we are ready to continue those discussions and work alongside with member states, as I said.